Last week saw a lot of major happenings in the tinsel town, right from Ranbir Kapoor and Katrina revealing shocking things about their breakup to Lakme Fashion Week Winter Festive and Shahid Kapoor becoming a dad. So let's have a look at the happenings that caught our attention. In an interview recently, actor Ranbir Kapoor shocked everyone when he held media baseless rumors, reports and perceptions responsible for his breakup with Katrina Kaif. Though he accepted to be in good terms with Katrina, however, the latter shocked many when she opened about her relation with Ranbir. In fact, she wasn't happy with the way her relation with the actor shaped up. The Lakme Fashion Week Winter Festive that opened on August 24 saw a horde of celebrities walking the runway. However, it was Kareena Kapoor Khan, the new mom-to-be, who took away the entire limelight. The actress flaunted her baby bump like a boss not only on the ramp at the grand finale of the festival but also during other events as well. And surely, her this look is giving new goals to pregnant women. And then, how can we forget the happiest breaking that Shahid Kapoor, who got married to Meera Rajput last year, became a dad to a baby girl. Lots of wishes poured in from everyone in the industry and he also made it a point to be by his wife's side. And that's a wrap on this special issue. For more updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel.